Hi YouTubers, this is the Airhogs Wind Flyers converted to 3-channel. In the front, you'll see a little 3-gram brushless motor and two little 1.7-gram servo from Hobbyking. On the underneath side, the little RX receiver, 1.7-gram 4-channel, and in the front, we have the little 0.7 gram ESC.
Ready? Tell the car. I'm gonna go and make a loop. I'm gonna do a roll. Full roll. Alright, coming in land. Oh, dude. Alright,